Hey Jammers, just got a question in from Snowflake Spirit Claw, who wants to know, are any fish warm-blooded? Well, in fact, there's nearly 24 fish that do have some sort of warm-bloodedness in them, including great white sharks, makos, yellowfin tuna, bluefin tuna. And the way they do this is they have a special circulatory system. Some can route their circulatory system from their warm muscles through their, past their tummies, and warm their tummies so that they can digest their food that much faster. Some other fish have heater muscles in their brains that allow them to keep their brains 20 degrees above the water temperature. So with toasty tummies and toasty brains, these fish can be the absolute Olympians in the ocean.